This afternoon, two armed guards were robbed of $1.5 million in rare coins.
Ray Gleason just committed the perfect crime, but it took just one small thing.
Hi, Dad.
To screw it all up.
Dad?
A visit from his son. Because after a lifetime of being ignored...
I'm stuck with him. He's just a kid. There's no way he's gonna find anything out here.
Timmy isn't getting mad.
They're gone.
Excuse me, guys?
He's getting even.
I think we better talk.
Giants game, the aquarium, the museum, what? You want to go to these places?
And I want you to take me. I want you to pretend you like having me around for the week. If you do a real good job, Dad, I'll tell you where the coins are.
I can't believe this. We're being blackmailed by an 11-year-old kid.
So the coins, Tim, where are the coins?
Wouldn't you like to know?
What you want, baby? It's a week they'll never forget.
You guys better get your sleep.
I'm looking for the coins.
Got another big day tomorrow.
A week his partners may live to regret. And a case one lady cop.
I think that the boy knows where the coins are.
Got a boyfriend.
May not be able to resist.
You're supposed to tail the suspect, not date him.
For all the birthdays I missed him. R-E-S-P-E-C-T,
find out what it means to me. MGM Pictures presents the story of a dad who's about to discover. Don't do the crime.
You guys look a little stressed. You're not wussing out, are you?
Well, are you kidding? We could go all day.
If you can't do the time. Macaulay Culkin.
This one of yours? Ooh la la.
Ted Danson.
I'll race you to the corner. No, wait. Okay, go.
Getting even with Dad.
I guess your family was dysfunctional, too. That's what we are. You and me, we're dysfunctional.
You've been watching way too much Oprah.